Hi, I'm Wesley with Accutech IHS. The AccuFIT 9000 includes a utility program called RealTime. The utility is designed to provide you with the tools that you need to make your respiratory protection program effective and efficient. The first important function is the ambient particle concentration count. It is annoying to set up a series of fit tests only to discover that the ambient particle count is not high enough to proceed. Set up the AccuFIT 9000 as you normally would to perform a fit test or a validation check. Then touch the real-time icon. The AccuFIT 9000 will provide a real-time count of the particulates in the immediate area, and you can quickly determine whether or not you need to employ a particle generator. If you have any questions about generating particles, please refer to our website at accutech-ihs.com and download the technical note, "What if I don't have enough particles?" The second function is helpful in training personnel to wear respirators. When a subject can be shown the frequently dramatic effect an adjustment in positioning or strap tensioning can make, it makes the point much better than merely describing the process.
That's significant.
The third benefit is in the initial selection of a respirator. The fit test takes about 7.5 minutes, but by using the real-time utility, you can determine whether or not a respirator will fit the test subject well enough to invest the time in performing a true fit test. One thing to remember, it is not permitted to use the real-time utility immediately prior to performing a formal fit test, because the regulations require that a subject not be given instructions about donning the respirator immediately prior to a fit test. The real-time utility must be regarded in this case as a teaching aid.